This morning, jury selection set to begin for the trial of a man accused of killing his wife back in March of 2010.
Prosecutors say Patrick Dapolito of Lymington murdered his wife. His attorneys say it was all just an accident. News 8's Dave Guthro is live in Alford to tell us what both sides say happened. Good morning, Dave.
Well, good morning, Shannon. Good morning, Aaron. That's right. The jury selection in this case set to begin around 8:30 this morning here at York County Courthouse in Alfred. Now, as you alluded to, Patrick Dapolito charged with the murder of his wife, Kelly Winslow, in Lymington back in March of 2010. Now, according to Dapolito's attorney, he says that this death was an accident. According to court documents, Dapolito told police he and his wife were sleeping on the bathroom floor after he had used cocaine and his wife had used OxyContin when a gun he was holding went off. Dapolito said he panicked after the shooting, and soon after, he said he used his brother's truck and stashed his wife's body at his father's house in Upton. But prosecutors say the evidence tells a different story. Authorities believe Dapolito was an abusive husband who used a gun to threaten Winslow and intentionally shot her in the head. According to the affidavit, Dapolito had been jealous before the shooting, accusing his wife of being unfaithful. Those documents say that Kelly Winslow was found with a handcuff dangling from one wrist and that Dapolito shot her intentionally and kept her in a freezer before moving her body to the Upton property where it was found. Now, Dapolito is being held without bail at York County Jail. And again, jury selection in this case scheduled to begin around 8:30 this morning. We'll, of course, have the latest developments regarding this case covered for you here on News 8, as well as on our website, WMTW.com. Live in Alfred, I'm Dave Guthro, News 8.